God. Jesus!
Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Foxes walk upon it.
Thank you.
It's like they're hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible crime? Do you hate us, God? Do you hate this world? Madness. You know what God says. God said unto Moses, I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope for freedom, we cannot only find to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. God has sent us this woman.
What? Fuck.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. We have to run.
Hey.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Christ, Lynn! What's happening here?
I said you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
I have to pray about
God. Please don't ask me.
What does she think? After all these years.
They're coming. They're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination.
I don't know.
Myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
I'm pregnant. What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place. Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush him beneath your boat hail.
Stay back!
You're a good Gentile.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God
wants
the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
Get, no!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Heretics.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
I mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when not. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. could she not but 15?
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he putting her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Whoa, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I should head down to the roof cellar. Got a bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. He's a relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right. I ain't hiding nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Not questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic.
Bro, my mic was muted that entire time on the stream.
Wait, really?